Hey guys, welcome back to another video. This is going to be a how-to video to unstake your T-Drop tokens that you're staking on the Theta wallet. We're getting a lot of comments on how to unstake T-Drop, T-Bill, / T-Bill liquidity, and also Theta tokens. So I'm going to be making these videos now. I already did a how to unstake your T-Bill and liquidity pool video. Now we're up to how to unstake your T-Drop tokens that you just got. So here we go. First up, you're going to start off on the Theta wallet website page. So it's wallet.thetatoken.org. Be sure it's the correct one. I have mine bookmarked on my page so I don't get hacked or get introduced to any phishing attacks out there. It's always wise to bookmark your websites you're using so that way you don't fall into any person's scams or victims out there. So the first thing you're gonna do is log into your wallet. If you're going to log in with your hardware wallet Treasure, you would just click on hardware, Treasure, connect, type in your passcode on your Treasure, and then you're in. I'm using the Keystar file because I created one for these dummy accounts to make videos for. So here we go, logged in here. This is the Theta wallet homepage. See my T-drop zero because I just staked the 4,300 I had. So from this page, you just go straight on over to stakes. From stakes, you can see I have my 4,800 T-drop being staked. I want to withdraw it. So here on the side, you see withdraw stake, click on it. From here, withdraw stake, you're going to choose which one you want to do. So you have options of Guardian Node, Validator, Edge Node, or T-Drop. So T-Drop's the video that we're doing. So click on T-Drop and then percent amounts of unstake. So you're not going to type in the amount you have in there. You're going to type in the percentage. So I want to withdraw 100% of my T-Drop tokens. Oop, went back there. My bad. So here you go. T-Drop, 100%, enter. So you click on enter and then from here, it's giving you a confirmed transaction detail. My password's already there. And if you're doing it on your hardware wallet, your validation will be on the device itself. So just look at your device, click that confirm button. It might be one or two you got to do. So confirm, confirm. And here I'm going to do it on my end. So sending transaction. Here we go. This is usually a pretty fast process. Theta Network is a usually very fast token to use when sending, signing transaction bills. So yep, here we go. It's going through. Doop, doop, doo. Bada, bada, bada. Yeah, so this is fun. I'm doing an educational video on at Crypto World. So woo, we're here to educate people on cryptocurrencies. So here we go. It says I have zero stake right now. Let me go back into my wallet and verify. Doop, doop, doo. So it may just take a couple of days to get. Like when you try to unstake from your your Guardian node and Edge node, if you do it from a G pool, that takes about 55 hours to do so. And it's just connecting with the block rate and the block height. So I'm going to re-log in. Let me do log in. I'm going to edit that so you guys don't see my Keystar file. Unlock wallet. And boom, there it is. So it didn't even take a couple of days. Like for withdrawing T-Drop, it happens basically instantaneously. If you're ever going to withdraw your Theta or T-Fuel from a G-Pool network, that's going to take at least 55 hours. So 2 to 3 days till it goes from the unstake to your wallet. But hey, yeah, so this is how you unstake your T-Drop tokens. Very, very simple to do. And yeah, so that's it. That's how you do it, people. Hope it was very simple. I'm going to actually restake it right now just because I want to keep earning that extra T-Drop token. So deposit stake, type T-Drop, the amount is going to be max, next, password's already there, confirm, sending one of two transactions. So it's just like on the Treasure wallet itself, you have two transactions you need to sign and confirm, and then yep, let this go through. But let me close this one. Deep, boop, boop. Yeah, these transactions are very fast. Let me take a sip of water. I'm doing a lot of videos. So sending the second of the transactions. So since it's not on the hardware device, I don't have to confirm it. This is the Keystar file. And there we go. I am restaking my T-Drop tokens, and that's going to give me some percentage back on it. So very nice. That simple, people. I hope you were educated. I hope this was very simple to follow. If you got any more questions, just let me know down in the comments below. I'll be glad to answer them. If you ever need consultation help, you know, always contact Crypto World here in St. Charles, Missouri, or you can contact me. I got my website linked down below at CryptoSherpaLLC.com. Or I got another partnership too with Bitcoin Consultants Worldwide. So there's many ways to get help around here in cryptocurrencies. Just do not go to Reddit and fall for somebody's scam out there, because go to a trusted affiliate party to get your education on. But yeah, so that is it, people. I hope you like this video. Don't forget to hit that thumbs up, like and subscribe, share it with everyone so they just know how to do it. So thanks for watching. Until next time, the Crypto Sherpa is out.